G'day, Hayden from Perth Aquaponics, how you going?
I just wanted to take a quick video of our aquaponics system here and show everyone how the silver perch have come along in the last 12 months. So I'll just grab this off the tripod. We're all high tech around here. There's the grow bed up there. It's a bit sparse, a couple of things are overgrown at the moment. Haven't had much time to keep up with things, but we'll get those ladders out and we'll chuck some more plants in there, everything will be looking fine. So, down in there, if we can actually get the video camera in there without it going for a swim, that's our silver perch. Those guys went in second week of November last year, so they've been in 12 months. And that is from about a 6 or 7 centimetre fingerling. Just see if we can get the video camera right in there. Look at that, everything going for a swim. So there they are. Nice size on them, I think, after 12 months. What I've done, as they say in the cooking TV shows, here's one I've prepared earlier. Here's a silver perch. I just caught him out a minute ago. He's sitting in the water there. He'll be fine. I'll just stick this camera back up on the tripod. There we go, beauty. I'll get this fella out. Come on, mate. Righto. So this fella here, whoop, he's 12 months old. From a 6 or 7 centimetre fingerling. Ooh, that hurt. Rightio. So as you can see, nice bit of size on him there. Nice big fat belly on him. Great fish for 12 months, I think. I think I better put this guy back. Rightio. There we go, mate. And away you go. So that's our silver perch, 12 months on. Thanks for watching.